Hello and welcome to the first in a series of spirit meditations. My name is Alison and I work very closely with spirit in my practices. I'm a shamanic practitioner, energy healer, spiritual teacher and aromatherapist. And I'm bringing you this new series of spirit meditations both in video and as part of one of my podcasts, or many podcasts to come, on the Shamanic Voice, coming later this year. So I also will be posting these on Shamanic Spirit on the website, www.shamanicspirit.co.uk. These meditations are designed to help you connect into different energies and different ways of being and thinking and doing. So we're going to start with the most obvious, I suppose, the heart. I was working with the heart and I was given this particular sound bath, this particular sound to bring to both myself and to you, to awaken the heart into its full potential, into its full sense of harmony, into its full peacefulness. So the sound I am using in this particular sound bath is the sound of R. Now, sound R, as you probably are aware, is the sound we make when we sigh. It's the sound we make when we're feeling sympathetic or compassionate to someone. So it is very much a heart sound. And as you listen to the sound bath, let yourself just be carried away in the sound that surrounds you. Try and find a place that's peaceful, a place where you're not going to be interrupted, a place where you can possibly just lie your head back and forget about the world around you. Press play and allow the soothing sounds to take you on a journey or show you a place you need to be or where you need to be. Let the sounds take you to meet spirit, to hear some messages for yourself. Let the sounds take you into your heart center to feel the harmony and peace within you. Let the sound just allow you to drift. Just allow you to be whoever it is you're supposed to be at this point in time. So connecting into our heart is connecting into our soul center. It's connecting into who we really are, why we're really here, and what we're really doing. And in order to do this, we need to give ourselves time to experience what the heart is truly feeling. And this sound bath is all about that. So I wish you joy and love in your hearts and in your lives. And please enjoy this sound bath with the beautiful pictures taken by Megan, also from Shamanic Spirit. And until next time, may the Great Spirit be with you all. Blessings.